Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my
occupation. Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Jack here, and today I'm showing you this Hideout / Bar mock, which is compatible with the LEGO modulars. And just like my alleyway mock, this mock is 8 studs by 32 studs, so it's the fourth of a size of a regular modular, which is weird. As you can see, the sidewalk has literally nothing on it. It's pretty boring, actually. Then there is just a simple entrance to the bar itself. It uses some masonry bricks and a pretty cool technique to create some angling up to the second story. And then there is just a pretty cool sticker piece that says keep for the sign. The back of the first floor is also fairly simple. It's just masonry bricks and a few vines for some extra detail. As you would expect, the second floor does pop off to reveal the first floor, which is just an extremely cramped bar. As you can see, the walls use various printing for some, I don't know, hardcore heavy metal posters. And then the floor just has the actual bar itself. It's a very simple table with 3 stools, which lay on top of a hardwood tiled floor. Nothing too special. You can't exactly cram too much detail into this small amount of space, but it's a fun challenge trying to fit as much as you can into such a small area. Personally, I really like this second floor. I like the exterior of the entire thing. It's very ornate. I used a printing from the Titanium Dragon set as a sign, and I used some windows with some flowers to add some color to the entire rustic building overall. Inside the second floor is literally nothing. There's just some foliage pieces because this is a rundown place. You could say it is the hideout of a homeless person, a villain, something that's trying to be hidden. Who knows, but it is literally nothing at all. And that is directly caused by the roof, which is just a big gaping hole with some boards stretching across from it. Other than that, that's pretty much the entire mock in its entirety. That's repetitive. It sits nicely with the other modulars. It's very discreet considering it's only a fourth of the size, which is pretty good actually. And I really enjoyed making it. I'm gonna be disappointed when I have to take it apart, but that point always comes with every single mock I build. But as always, thanks for watching. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe because I post mock videos all the time. In fact, you can go check some out now. If you liked this video, share your support down below by leaving a like, and as always, take care.